You know, oneself, we make music because we love music. This is not about the cash. This is not about the bling. This is not about the fast cars or the tits or the ass. It's about good music. And I think all of you feel the same way, because otherwise you would not be here tonight. This song goes out especially to the ladies in here, to my homegirls. And I want to especially give my shout out to my homegirl right here, from Las Mamas, who was ripping it up earlier. You do not see it. You do not see enough women being represented in a positive way when it comes to hip-hop music. We want the women to pick up the microphone, not stand in the video shaking their asses, but embracing the culture and doing the elements. That's what we want to do. All right, drop it, buddy. Do you guys know what a hip-hop video consists of? Consists of one fully dressed male MC and then tits ass all over the TV screen. As a woman, I'm getting kind of fed up. Let's innovate, let's create. If you chose not to overexpose, you would know that TV freezes so. If you chose not to rip out them clothes, you would know life is not those videos. If you chose not to overexpose, you would know that TV freezes so. If you chose not to rip out them clothes, cute behind when the musically inclined no longer educate young minds. The lack of spining undermined feeling to intertwine. That's why queens act like hoes in overexposed clothes, forgot their sense of self-awareness like those in videos. How come your little sister knows how to shake her fast? You find it disappointing. She does not know at what she last measured their path. See how many now erode their own progress. Each generation emerges with less worth from the birth to regress. When it goes away, it returns. This is false of the human flesh. Each time it's worse than at first. With even more willing to digest infiltration of our community, a way of breaking down the youth. Whether or not they are young at heart, still that remains no excuse. So now we're blinded, or do we choose to no longer see the beautiful rare flower, the proof of my concrete? Keep it organic, keep it positive for the homegirls, homeboys.
If you chose not to overexpose, you would know that TV freezes souls. If you chose not to rip out their clothes, you would know life is not those videos. If you chose not to overexpose, you would know that TV freezes souls. If you chose not to rip out their clothes, you would know life is not those videos.
How much is lost for your little gain as you choose to overexpose your body? How much is lost for your little gain as you choose to overexpose your body?
How much is lost for your little gain as you choose to overexpose your body? How much? How much is lost for your little gain as you choose to overexpose your body? How much? How much is lost for your little gain as you choose to overexpose your body? How much? How much is lost for your little gain as you choose to overexpose your body? How much? How much is lost for your little gain as you choose to overexpose your body? How much? How much is lost for your little gain as you choose to overexpose your body?
Body, body, body. Body. How much? Keep it organic, yeah. Keep it positive.
Yarah, bravo.
Blue Brown 13.